I think overall, you know, we knew exactly what we were supposed to do. The coaches prepared us really well, but we really just played out of our comfort zone. And I don't know why. I mean, you know, we didn't shoot the ball well. You know, it just ended up backfiring on us. As I said, like, we weren't making shots, so, like, the biggest thing to do is grab the offensive boards, and I know that's one thing that we got to do. Second chance points, I mean, they win games, but today it didn't do its job.